this is all a political ploy, I can tell you, to go out there and start drilling.
Listen to people on the coast who are making their voices heard consistently on this, not just here, but in Florida, in Georgia, in North Carolina.
There's a movement building. Coastal communities, businesses, even their governors don't want this. Now it's time for Washington to listen.
What we're saying to the federal government quite simply is don't open this door. Keep this door shut.
If they do find oil, they're going to drill. And we're going to have oil rigs off our coastline. We are not going to accept this. We are not going to allow them to search for oil, find oil, and drill off our coastline.